This is using board pile for the foundation, and at least 50% of the width of the river is removed. So with 50% of the river, with that pile failing due to the flood, watch the flow of the water here, how it is constricted. Okay. So no wonder the flood is taking 24 hours to recede. Exactly what I have warned before, that we're going to cause a big flood. Now look closely at the water here. That, guys, see how the water is not free to move. 50% of the water flow is blocked by the use of this method. Water is funneling into the center of the floor. It's massive constriction. Using this method.